Bet there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Sam!
Run! Come
here! Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe we can put it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
What was this place like without infected? I can't even imagine it.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
We'll shoot on site. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of. You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Let's see what we got. Yeah, sailing's falling apart.
Get me up there.
Right, watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys. We break when we get to the radio tower.
All right.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, was it?
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Okay, you guys are killing me with your downer talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither. What did the green grape say to the purple grape? Breathe, you idiot.
That's so stupid. All right, I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know, why?
Because then it would be a foot.
That is so dumb. I love it.
Huh.